Setting up a video podcast on YouTube is easier than ever with StreamYard. If you're looking to set up a vodcast, this video is for you. With StreamYard, we'll be able to set up our vodcast on YouTube in a matter of minutes. All we have to do is set up our microphone and camera in StreamYard, and then we'll use StreamYard's powerful studio to stream that onto YouTube. The real benefit of using StreamYard Studio is you'll have all the management tools you'll need for your podcast directly from their studio. You can manage the position of each guest, you can add in branding of your own brand into the podcast, calling for a really professional experience. If you guys like quick tips like this and are looking to up your game as a streamer, make sure you like and subscribe to this YouTube channel. First thing we'll need to do is head over to StreamYard.com. From here, we'll create a new broadcast. If you haven't yet, you'll need to add your YouTube as a new destination. You can do that from the plus button here and adding your YouTube channel. I'm going to go ahead and select my YouTube channel since I already have it created. And I'm going to give this vodcast a title. For the sake of this video, I will just name it Vodcast. After I've done that, I'll go ahead and create the broadcast. Before we enter our studio, we'll want to set up our camera and microphone. We can do so from the cam and mic settings right here. From here, you can select the camera from the drop-down menu, and from the audio tab, you can select the microphone. If you're interested in setting up the voice meter application for your podcast, you can go ahead and watch the video that is on the screen now. We'll also link that video in the description below. If you have no interest in voice meter, go ahead and select your microphone directly. After you've done that, you can go ahead and enter the studio. Once you're in the studio, you can add yourself in from the bottom left, and any guests that you invite into your stream will be found in that bottom window there. If you're looking to invite guests onto your vodcast, what you can do is click the invite button on the screen, copy this link, and send it to anybody you want on the stream. This link will allow those users to access this vodcast from this studio so you can add them into the stream however you would like to. If you have custom branding for your podcast and you would like to add in an intro, an outro, or custom artwork and overlays to your stream, you can do so from the brand tab on the right. From here, you can scroll down. You can add in an overlay for your stream to match the branding of your YouTube channel. You can even add in video clips such as intros and outros for your stream. If we click this video clip here, this is an example of what it looks like. You can also add in a custom background to match the theme of your podcast. By adding in custom artwork, you'll bring a level of professionalism to your stream. I highly suggest reaching out to someone to get custom artwork made, or if you're a designer or an artist yourself, definitely make some custom artwork for your podcast. Some other things you can do is create custom banners for questions or that sort of thing during your podcast live stream. You can find all of that in the banner section of the StreamYard Studio. Once you have all the guests in the stream and all the artwork set up properly, you're ready to go live. All you have to do is hit the go live button at the top right, and you will be broadcasting live onto your YouTube channel. Before we sign off on this video, I do want to note a few things. After every single podcast episode has been published on your YouTube channel, you want to make sure you go into the YouTube studio and add in a description for each podcast episode and SEO optimized tags to improve searchability. I also suggest that you create a custom thumbnail for each podcast episode. This will help improve click-through rates and bring more people to your channel. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel for more content like this, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.